Welcome back, everyone. I'm Ayato 666. I feel like we died. Like something grim happened. I don't fucking remember it. Well, I know it did save, because I know we died, and I brought you back. But I went back to the waterfall after I died, off screen. And I found out that it did still collect his body. So we'll try to find another point of interest. There's a monster's nest. This is probably bandits right here. Let's go. Alright, let's try to fucking go up the right mountain this time. The one I'm facing. I'm facing this one. Is it this fucking mountain? You suck, son of a bitch. You suck, son of a bitch. Yes, is that mountain. How the fuck I get up, you sir? Oh, I found a glitch. Let's see if it'll work. Oh! If you land and you can use the roll to get uphill. I don't know if it's a glitch, like... I don't know, to me it's a glitch, but it might be a known fucking thing to everyone else that's played Witcher for years. But to me, it's amazing! Fuck you, don't take this away from me! Go on, let's go. Roach, get off me. Move it! Get on me. Wait. I'm scared, I think these are bandits, I'm not sure. I don't know what else. What? Okay, I'm just taking my time. I'm a little scared here. Get up there. Oh yeah, this is real bad.
Faster.
Slower. Let's see if we can use the glitch. Damn! So I don't know how to get over there. You're a fucking monster's nest. Jump. Get up there. I don't want to run, because we're definitely getting close. What's that in front of you? What is it? Oh, it's the barbecue berry fruit. Oh, something saw me and I didn't see it. Oh, okay, cool. We know what it is. Oh yeah! Look pretty alive to me, sir! Wee! Oh, fuck me! Woohoo! Come on, bitch! Fucker! I don't understand why they hate witches so much. Like, aren't we saving this world? I guess they did do this, though. They opened the portal. Oh, God damn it, I don't want to fucking get stung by bees. Huh? What's targeting you? Who's gonna rip off my head and shit down my neck? Who's gonna do this? I'll show you who's gonna do the thing you said. See it? No, there's two more. Hello. I tried to fucking repost. Let's try, because this guy's got armor. I'm scared. Oh, that's why. I was like, why did it go away? Finish him.
Too late to surrender.
Oh, shit. That's so close. Right as he's talking shit, I almost died. Holy Ayato. Six out. I don't wanna fucking die to this guy. He's pretty tough, dude. Okay. Big step of water. Hello, mate. I remember this before. We had problems with these guys. But I have Ard now. So fuck ya. I got a better understanding of this game now. Before, he fucked up my day, sir. Ooh, dried fruit and nuts. Trail mix. Okay, chicken sandwich. What's with these guys in chicken sandwiches? Where are they getting the fucking chickens from? It's like I want to attack that bee thingy, that hive, but I'm scared of it. I don't know if something good could come out of this, but I want to know if something comes out of it. Let's find out. There's gotta be... It's igniting. You see that? It's got an insignia. What does that look like? Kinda looks like Ard. Ah, okay. See? Learn in our playground. Okay. Doesn't get rid of them though. They're actually still here. I thought it would get rid of them. It doesn't. Right, let's continue looking. I'm not gonna make you watch the looting. Actually, yeah, I am. I'm editing the big fights, dude. That's a lot of work. You could chill with the loot and watch me loot. You could tell me where you find items. You know what I mean? We can share that. Oh god! But it started vibrating like crazy, scared the crap out of me. You really are on edge when you're in this mode, man. You gotta be or you die. I mean, you saw how many times you've come close to death. I can't even imagine how tough this is to other people who don't know how to play. I'm not saying I'm the best player in the world, but sure as fuck having fun on this difficulty. I think they did it right, dude. I've played games where harder difficulty is just the enemies have insane strength and insane HP, and that's not what this feels like. This feels like it's done right. Like this is Geralt's true adventure, not some crazy horse shit. That it's just done for a trophy and I'm dying. I mean, look how often we're dying. Not very often at all. This is a well-made difficulty, I think. And other people are going to argue, it's too easy. And it's not too easy, man. When I get to the monsters, it's appropriately difficult. Soaked letter. I hope it's not soaked in urine. Because it doesn't say in what. To His Excellency? Lord Mayor of Izuma. Your Excellency, why is that word a bitch to me today? We can wait no longer. The scouts say the Black Ones are already ready in their siege equipment. If you wish to escape with your life, please present yourself to the Vizin Temple Quarter sewer entrance tomorrow at the crack of dawn. There's not much room on the back of the boat, so take with you only your closest family and your most valued treasures. I shall provide a few men to act as guard, but not too many, for I do not wish to attract unwanted attention. We shall set sail through Blacksaw, Stone War, White Orchard, and Charsky. From there, we shall continue on horseback. Yannick Dellen. P.S. Do not tell anyone about your flight. We do not wish to arouse panic. What? I'm gonna have to come back to this when I'm awake. And read that, because I don't fucking understand what I just read. Did they hit all those areas and there's a massive... That's why this is such a big hall right here. Is that what you're telling me? That's why this is such a big hall. Did I just see a... I was wondering why this... Okay, because this is multiple towns hit. Okay, that's pretty fuck cool. I think that's what I just read. Watch me, but no. That's another thing I like. People are interpreting this completely differently. And I like that. Your life's gonna teach you to... Oh my god. To notice things that I won't, you know? Because we're just different. We're different people. And I love that about games. Bringing all these different people together. All these different ideas together. It's almost like Utopia if you really think about it. That's why I love games so much. phosphorus. What the hell is that good for? Oh, cool water. I like water. I like to be hugged. Scared. I said, I know I'm near the edge here. We're living on the edge. Alrighty. Alright, this is good. I want to be thorough, so I'm going to bring you back. I don't really know if it's because I'm getting older or what, but I can't help but, like, E3 is right around the corner. It's June 6th right now, 2016. And I don't care. Like, I just don't care. We have so many great games for once. I don't care. I don't think this E3 can be good. For me. Faster. Everything I want's here, dude. Witcher's here. Metal Gear's here.
Not so fast, Roach.
Uncharted's here. This is going to be an interesting one. Now, don't get me wrong, there's always going to be things I'm interested in and want to see, but I just don't know how you're going to top what... What are they? Are they high level? Wolves. Alright. Hurry up, Brain. Fuck! I cannot read that magic. Definitely want Quinn back, please. Quinn. And for groups of them, that's not really that good. What's that do? How many seconds is that? That's a good bit. Fuck! I'm trying, man. Come on, fucker. I want this charger, bitch. One down. Get out of there, fuck, Geralt. Fuck. These wargs are not fucking joking, dude. God damn. When they said wargs were tough, they were not. What the fuck, dude? What was that? Brain, 2 minutes in. Find out what healed me like that. What a heal that was, and it was pretty quick. That's the reason I want to just let it do this, so I can learn what's best, you know, save it. Okay. Let's go hit that site before the fucking more wolves come back. Huh? Oh, he's right here. What the fuck? Oh, it's down here. Saw the loot. I'm a looting whore. What am I looking for? Oh, it's over here. There's another one. Fuck me. He fled. I think he's calling people, dude. I think he's calling backup wolves. Come on. He's out there going... Fuck. Come on. Yep, there's more. Scrawl notes. That saddle. Ooh, we don't have a saddle. What's this? Formula. Sure. Things are going better and better for us. We pitched a camp in the heart of the forest near the old mill, and have already done quite nice for ourselves. Folk are so poor, so they say. But squeeze them, and something always pops out. Sack of grain here, few crowns here. Not bad for easy work. Certainly better than the army. At least we've got something to fill our bellies. And the risk that we'll pay for this with our lives. Well, it's still less than we were charging the nils at Natalis is at Natalis orders. Wow, I thought deserters were just like what we just did a. Quest. I didn't even know we had a fucking quest. I thought all the deserters were like wanted criminals and stuff, but they're just people scared to fight the war, fleeing. Well, that's fucked up, man. I thought we were taking criminals out. I guess nothing's that simple in this world, huh? Wow. Alright. Can I not carry anything? I'm overburdened, it seems. Alright. I can still carry stuff, though. So that's cool. I'm gonna keep going until it won't let me carry anything. Resin. Although, if a wolf comes, I am completely fucked. So, let's get out of here. I am gonna go sell this loot, and I will bring you lovely people back. That's cool, we did another quest. Alright guys, I'll see you soon. Alright, we're back. Let's deposit the items and see if... Or, not deposit the items. I'm still fat, a little bit. I'm not, like, ridiculously overburdened, so we should be alright. Fuck you, cat. That's what he was doing to me. We're gonna continue forward, see what happens, see if we fail any other quests. Before we do that, let's save. And continue.
Oh, little Vizima, little baby.
Yennefer's in Vizima. Got a few friends there, so. Something wrong?
What was that look for?
Look around. Trouble brewing.
Oh. Who are they? Who are they, or then it's time to go? We don't know who they are, and we're witchers. We're already hated. What if we just leave? Let's just fucking leave.
Time we were on our way.
Mm-hmm. I'll buy some provisions for the journey. Then we'll go.
All right.
Geralt, we should stay out of it just this once.
Is there a way to do that? There's gotta be a reason the old man is saying that. Let's see if there's a way. I don't think there is. It's one of the beauties of playing this a little bit.
What happened to the lilies?
I plowed them. And
took
your
them
wife.
Down.
Oh, oops.
Took them down to hang a golden sun there now.
Huh? Oh, yeah, they're crest.
I cannot show Temerian colors. They'll come and burn the tavern down.
Maybe it's true what they say.
What's
you
that?
Fond of the Imperials?
Oh,
you Nilfgaard's whore?
This just sounds funny.
I'll let that pass. I know grief eats at your heart.
You know shit. They hang my sister, dragged her out the cloister like a dog. Said Nilfgaard's no place for superstition, that they don't fear the wrath of the gods. And you, do you fear it? If not for Annie, your child would have choked on its navel string. You owe your son
Let
my
go.
Tending to the birth, and you don't fear the gods'
Jesus.
Wrath. You don't fear it, you cunt! Let me be!
At least this time we're not going to kill him.
Recognize
Even though we
this
probably
medallion.
Should.
You know what it means. Back off.
You all right?
Well, let's see if we even have.
They say witches steal younguns.
What?
That's true.
Why would I steal kids?
What the emperor promised you, freaks? Your own land, like he did the elves once.
Get out, all of you.
We ain't going nowhere. And neither are you.
They won't back down now.
I can see that.
Now wait. Oh, they're bandits. Fuck this. Huh? There was a guy still alive. What just happened? That's what I just did. I just hit... Oh. I didn't want to do that. I wanted to punch him, but he acted like I had to kill him. I don't know if there was another option there. I'm gonna say
it's
no.
It's all right. It's over.
Leave me be! Get away!
I didn't want to fight. Fuck you. I don't care. That's what I'm doing.
See his face. God save us!
Be gone. And don't ever come back.
He's not drunk.
He's disgusted at what you just did.
So much for not getting involved.
He's both. It's both.
Come on, let's go.
Shut up, Qui-Gon. Jackass. Cool. I can't believe we slayed the Griffin. I'm still fucking excited about that, man.
brawl. We didn't start it.
Oh, damn, but I want to start one. Sexy, sexy brawl. Gif, get my
excuses, excuses. You've not changed a bit.
Jesus Christ. She is gorgeous.
Yeah. How?
I received a report about a witcher who'd appeared in White Orchard. I knew it was you, looking for me. I might have waited until you found me, but... well, you know me. Patience has never been my strong suit.
Yeah.
It's... good to see you, Geralt. I'd even embrace you. Were you not covered in blood?
I'm fine.
Sorry.
Give me a hug.
Wasn't expecting to see you. To be honest, this isn't at all how I imagined we'd meet.
Don't witchers or witches
how
bathe in blood all the time?
Horseshit!
You didn't imagine you'd have a Nilfgaardian escort.
Yeah, he's got a point.
Don't get me wrong, Yennefer. I'm glad to see you. But I do think you owe us an explanation.
She's
and I
a
shall
look.
Provide it. In Vizima.
Okay.
Ready your horses.
I thought you said something else. both are good questions. Let's see, we know nothing, so... she just said she's not a patient person, so what's the rush? It seems stupid. What's in Vizima?
We can talk here. Some charming orchards nearby. In bloom, even, so you almost can't smell the corpses.
Tempting proposition. Sadly, I must say no. You see, someone awaits you in Vizima. Someone who doesn't like to be kept waiting. Emperor Emir Var Emrys. Or, to those on more intimate terms with him,
I laugh because
the white flame dancing on the graves of
Geralt
his foes.
Geralt looks blank as fuck, like,
huh? I remember among that group. Far as I remember, last time we saw each other, he wanted to kill me.
Yeah?
Well,
I don't know what you're talking about.
Now he wishes to make you an offer.
That sounds
the
weird.
The kind one can't refuse.
Yeah, right?
I didn't. Though I could have.
Huh. Oh, wow, I didn't even see... Jesus Christ, she's got hypnotic eyes. I guess I can hear him out. Wonder what he offered you.
Must have been a damn good offer then.
Yeah.
Not many things you'd give up your freedom for. And even fewer people.
The sooner we set off, the sooner you'll find out.
Wow, she did not deny that.
I'm going in the opposite direction. I somehow doubt the Emperor's invitation mentioned me. Besides, I've got things to do at Caremore. Remember?
Yeah, I remember.
Huh?
Thanks for your help, Fezzanir.
Is he looking for that other witcher?
See you soon.
Is that why he's going to Caremore?
How's never, your horse?
No journeys.
Swift?
Can't
okay, no journeys said they
what
failed.
Do you ask?
I'd like to be back behind some thick city walls as soon as possible.
Wow. Never heard her like this. She seems so tough in the dreams and stuff that where we've seen her here. I've seen a little bit of the other witchers. I'm getting pretty far in them. These characters aren't one to run normally. Things must be real bad. Jesus Christ, I'm loving this game. Ah. What the? Huh? Who's coughing? Oh, I thought Geralt was just staring at her ass.
No.
Just the camera.
What about you recently?
Knowing you, it was probably filthy.
Just the
but then
the look on his face. Oh shit! Chase it!
No!
Sounds they make is like they disrupt the land just being there, like the it's hard to explain the way they sound in your head. And she looks panicked.
Yennefer, how big?
We shall talk of this tomorrow, all right? After the audience.
Wow, she even sounded terrified there. What the hell?
This bard's tale begins near White Orchard, with my dear friend Geralt of Rivia seeking his lover of yore, the sorceress Yennefer. She'd eluded him for years, but now seemed just a few steps ahead. After many trials and tribulations, Geralt finally learned that Yen was in nearby Vizima.
That didn't make any fucking sense. I was with Yen. Vizima capital occupied Tamara one day later. Was that a glitch? What the fuck just happened? Well, I just got told what I just did. Like, after it happened. That was weird. Uh-uh, bitches. Oh, damn. Yeah, wow. Yen crushes all them, though. I don't really get who he's, like, in love with yet.
It must suffice.
I'm gonna go by his face and how I feel. Right now, Yen is the one he thinks of the most.
Think of your cares if I'm clean.
The gentleman will refer to his Imperial Majesty by his full title or not at all.
What is that? He hates being getting bathed? What is that?
The gentleman will be seated on the bergère.
Bergère.
Balls.
Those are balls.
In that chair.
Just fucking say chair.
Look at my six pack.
Tetwin, please shave the gentleman's sideburns to half an inch.
Stop looking at me like that, you fucking jackass.
Something wrong with my beard.
What's wrong with my beard? Always thought it added to my dignity.
It does. Yet it also detracts from your elegance.
I'm a witcher.
In Nilfgaard, we consider beards hard on the eyes. Especially beards infested with lice.
Been on the road a while. Fine. Do your thing.
Stupid
shithead.
Tilt
your head back, please. And sit still.
I don't know if I could do that, let someone shave you. That would freak me out.
How goes it? Preparations for the audience proceeding as planned?
Yes, General. The gentleman will be more or less presentable.
Who's this guy? He a barber too?
No. Morvran Voris. Commander of the Alba Division.
Jessica Alba?
Yennefer's escort. They were my men.
Oh. One of them. Oh, the one
indeed, were. For none have returned to Vizima, have they? I truly wonder what happened on the road yesterday. Perhaps you could enlighten me. You have time. And a razor to your throat.
Why are you loading so shitty? Dude, I'm gonna fucking save as soon as I can and restart this. Your men died in battle as soldiers do. Wild Hunt killed them.
Wild Hunt killed them.
A cavalcade of wraiths dashing across the night sky. These omens of war the peasantry bubbles about. Expect me to believe that.
Frankly, I don't really give a damn.
I guess everybody who normally sees them dies.
We can bathe you, shave you, and clothe you, but teaching you manners, that will be a challenge.
Nice meeting you too.
Done.
Shall I shave him once more, against the grain?
No. He himself is very much against the grain. That's enough. Farewell, Witcher.
I hate that guy.
Or rather, see you soon.
I wish Geralt would, like, develop a fake work lab. Chandler.
Now the gentleman may dress.
Jack Black? What the fuck?
It's like a cock for some heroin. Oh.
What? What's that? I'm sorry, I don't know what the hell's going on with me today. I'm in a weird mood.
Sadly, I did not receive exact measurements. Huh? If the garments chafe, our tailor will adjust them.
I hate your face. I don't know, I just fucking hate your face. That doesn't even make sense. Any color as long as it's black, that doesn't... That's completely against what you just said. Obviously your clothes don't do. Just give me the black, whatever. Yen wears black.
Black, black, or black.
Maybe I'll get some if I wear black.
We do not like garish colors in Nilfgaard. Uh-huh. The gentleman will tell me once he has chosen an outfit.
Shut the fuck up. Dude, what the fuck was the difference? Alright, I'm gonna fucking save and I'll bring you back. I wanna figure out what's going on. I'm gonna save real quick. When it loads like this, usually it's a problem with needing to clean it out. Oops, that is not something I wanted to do. I think I just flashed in my balls. Shit. So I'll bring you back. Ah, the city named after Zima.
One Zima, good man. Pip, pip, and all that.
Jackass. I saw one guy try to make fun of Witcher. He's like, look at it. His arms are so long. Blah, he stretched out. They fucked up on the model. It's actually part of the story. It's a pretty cool series. I've been getting pretty into it, so... Does this count as, like... You'd warn me, right? I'm taking it. Yeah, it warns you. Sweet. I'm fucking stealing everything, then. A sword for witches. Yeah. Oh, my God. I have to read it. There's no choice. Sorry.
Who are the hunters, you ask? Folk like you and yours. I reply the decent kind. Haters of lies. Doers of good. The kind who live according to the gods, laws, and nature's laws, too. Those disgusted by the machinations of witches, magickers, and non-humans. All that separates us from common folk is that we have the courage to take up arms, to defend our lands from evil, to slice out the gangrene that eats from us within. We haven't a leader, we haven't forts or land, though God-fearing Radvoid supports us with gold at times. We've not sworn him... nor any other ruler any oath. We serve only the eternal fire, and we only listen to our own conscience. Who can join us? And who is right of soul and sound of body? You can find us in every larger city in the north. We will give you board, lodging, and a weapon. This sounds like a cult. We will explain how to spot the telltale signs of evil, birthmarks in strange and arcane shapes, smooth skin on a matron aged more than 30 springs, and black cats kept in the yard, to name a few. But we will show you how to defend yourself from witchcraft, how to tame and snuff out magic elements with I have no idea what that word is. We will instruct you on how to squeeze the sinner's darkest secrets out of them with hot iron, and how to grant them cleansing death with the help of sacred fire. It took me a while. It's worded weirdly. For me. It's all worded weirdly. What's this? Fucking door. Think you're better than me, you fucking door? Ooh. No, I don't want to close yet. I want to steal shit. I don't really understand where he's putting this stuff. But I'm having a good time. What can you fucking loot here, Geralt? Alright, what do we got? Let's look. Crap. Horse shit. What the fuck is the difference? The white is the difference in that one. I know the difference is from the two on the end. They're all crap. Just give me the one on the right. Just fucking take it. There. That's what I'll wear, asshole. Oh, I can take it all? Fuck, I'll take it all. Fuck you. Steal it and sell it. Let's go.
This might come as news to the gentleman, but a towel wrapped around one's waist is not fitting attire for an audience.
Damn, it
won't. The gentleman will kindly dress.
Yes, ma'am. That's actually pretty cool. They let you do that because you can see a little better here. What the fuck? I didn't do that. I want to look at this. What is this? They're all crap. What's this one? Let's see the fuck there. Whatever, just go. You look like a fucking idiot. Whatever, what are we doing?
A touch tight in the waist. But it will do.
Shut the fuck
Does
up.
Does the outfit satisfy
Stop
the
looking
gentleman.
At my dick. Let's go.
A studded doublet and a sword on my back, that's what would satisfy me. But tough, when in Nilfgaard.
Yes?
It's a saying. So what now? Powder my nose?
No need. The gentleman's complexion is light enough. The gentleman
yourself.
Is to stand before the ruler of the north and south. I must confirm that he knows how to bow.
Oh, I was gonna say, I know how to bow. I'll fucking give you a bow right now in your face, you fuck.
I'm not a boar.
That sounds like something you expect Ciri to say. Who say that? I'm not a boar.
I'm not some boar. I know how to bow.
Please, demonstrate. That is how you might bow to a whore on a street corner. Not to the Emperor of Nilfgaard. Please watch.
I'm sorry to everybody at work, because I kind of bow to people like that, and that's apparently how you bow to a whore.
Hand flat, head down, chin to chest.
Uh-huh.
The gentleman will rehearse.
Is there anything like... Okay, he said... And hand on chest. That's one of the things he said. Right leg forward, left hand on chest. I think this is the right one. Left leg back, hand... Yeah, let's do this. Go fuck yourself.
Please, this is neither the time nor the place for such antics. The gentleman will watch carefully.
Okay.
Leg extended. Hand flat. Head down. Chin to chest.
Okay.
The gentleman will rehearse.
Okay. Damn it. This game doesn't...
Please, this is neither the,
no
the
one fucking thinks the way I do.
Leg extend.
Damn it.
The gentleman will
rehearse.
I want
to get him mad. Let's do the other wrong one. I think it's this one's wrong.
Lacking fluidity and grace.
Nope, I picked
the
right.
But we've learned to expect less of Nordlings.
Fuck off.
Come with me.
Fucking asshole. What? Can steal a shit now?
The gentleman will address the Emperor only when asked to, and using the appropriate title.
Your Arch Magnificency.
Gnomish prankings? Scrub the greasings from a dog's ear, soak into cotton twine, place in a new lamp of greenish hue, and set said lamp betwixt an eager crowd. Forsooth shall they swear that a dog's head they behold, and they shall be no sorcery, but good betidings. For the Prince of Lander's nuptials, a paltry gnome armed with a miniature cutlass bayed himself in a pipe. When guests partook of the princely banquet, jumped out of the bizarre gnome, giving a terrible fright to all at first, then causing much merriment once the jest was then figured. I don't know these fucking words, or a dog head in our tongue. A beast that is the waste of Zanzibar dwells. Had the corpus of a man, but the head of a dog. The Prince of Alander did receive such a specimen for those far off lands. Fuck you, I don't know these words.
The gentleman is in the mood for jests. I fear the Emperor might not share his disposition.
I have a pretty good vocabulary. I've never seen those fucking
loudly,
words.
Clearly, and with respect.
Perfume? Why'd you just steal perfume? I'm not fucking... It's probably gonna be worth some money, I would think. What? There's more! There's more of a room! Fuck you!
A shame I have no time.
A shame I'm stealing your shit! Peter. What? Why didn't you loot that? God damn it! If I don't read it, we can read it later. These books are pretty pompous so far. I was expecting like a fucking dirt ring. My fucking dog, man. When I give that thing a bath, man. Holy shit.
Directly out of the Nordland.
Do what with the what now? Okay. Ooh. He's looking at boots and he got a fucking mug. I didn't even fucking see a mug
shame
there.
I have no time.
Oh, there's no other room. Ooh, but there is something else to loot. I thought that was the Chronicles of Riddick for a second. If that ends up being like the Chronicles of Riddick, I'm gonna fucking laugh. M'lady? Hello.
Eri Gloire.
Eri Gloire.
Gloire en Heidsheim.
What the fuck? Show to me, you little fucker. It's this way, I'm pretty sure. I've been here before.
Hell.
Fuck you. Dog. I know the way.
Yes,
Pen. He's taken the longest way. Whatever. It's this way. He's an idiot. Let's go this way. He doesn't know what the fuck he's talking about. It's through here. Damn. I like how he patiently waits. I'd like snide remarks, because this asshole would do that.
If ain't Kershaw,
is Daithmin an incarnate Mordvard?
He almost was understandable for a second.
This Daithmin a carnival Mordvard.
What the fuck are you looking at, you little shits?
Pull
down your payload. Put in!
Daithmin Adan incarn eb Marvut. Emir var emres.
Huh? Fine. Only because he'll get fucked over later if I don't. He's an asshole, but I'll bow.
Your Imperial Majesty.
Arer ep the order.
Avelian namin, vatgan favort.
Like I said, that has a small one. I know most people wouldn't care, but I want to see what happens when I don't. Because everyone else is going to not bow. I'm going to bow.
I thought you bowed before no man.
I didn't know that, because you'd fucking tell me. You fucking
dickhead.
Didn't want
to disappoint the Chamberlain. We're friends.
We're friends. I actually like
Take
that line.
Take it even summon me to reminisce about the good old days, so...
Silence. My daughter Cirilla, she's returned. And she's in danger.
Jesus Christ, what an ugly...
The Wild Hunt pursues her. You will find her and bring her to me.
I'm just trying to throw up, hang on. Jesus Christ, what the hell did you have sex with to get that? I mean, she's fucking gorgeous now. What the fuck was that? How do you know? Are you sure?
Are you sure? Ciri left. Went far, far away.
Far.
I drag you here in the middle of a war to discuss a rumor.
I think anyone can be wrong. Even right? An emperor.
Yeah. How you like that?
I will punch you in the dick.
I had forgotten how insolent you can be.
Jesus,
I
big nose.
I haven't the time to convince you, nor the desire.
Look, Gonzo.
Yennefer will do that after the audience.
Oh, she's going to do something. Huh? If I say this again, will that piss him off? That's not exactly worded the same. I'm going to do this.
Are you sure?
Oh.
I
thought it was worded differently.
I had forgotten
how big your nose was.
How many men in your army? 20,000? 30?
Jackass.
So why me?
You know why. Huh? Because she trusts you.
She trusts me. Yes. So tell me why you are looking for her.
But then again,
making up for all those lost years.
You remember how they had to take pictures.
State, as always.
They didn't have cameras, so she had to sit there for like an hour. So that's probably the accurate face.
If for no other reason than because I shall pay you more than you customarily receive for a contract. Considerably more.
Ajabi. Need information, not motivation. If I say that sounds like I do it for free.
I need information, not motivation. Ciri leaves few tracks. She'll be hard to find.
My corps of spies will help you. Count on them and my army, should the need arise. Okay. Yennefer will tell you the rest.
All right.
This audience is finished. Merarid!
What a weird name. Merarid!
Take him to the sorceress.
Hope she's bathing. What are we doing? Let's go. Fucking ugly picture. Just fucking... The fuck, man. What bothers me is he's like, it's beautiful.
If the gentleman pleases, please keep close. There are many honorable guests in the palace.
See, last time when I played, I didn't do the bow. And the whole way back, he was just him panicking, going, oh god, I'm gonna get so much trouble. And see what happens when you don't. See if he's less of a dick. See if he's more likable. You know what I mean?
Gentlemen,
disgusts.
Need not bother.
Go. Damn, I tried to fucking threaten him.
How does one hunt that?
Ma'am?
And it's past noon.
Calm yourself.
What? Do you know who you're talking to, soldier? What? I'm Herivard II, Prince of Elanda.
Prince of Elanda?
Some supplicant. Who is the company? A tinter.
What the fuck is a tinter? He's not telling me anything. I should have gotten this guy beaten. Damn. There's another thing I want to do differently, but that's going to be a ways off. That was like part fucking 50 that happened. Alright, this video is ending. I'll bring you lovely people back soon. See you then. Blah, blah, blah.
One false move and you will regret it.
Yeah, I can see in the north. The cleaning art is well, judging by what I've seen inside. The Emperor will soon bring in 100 slaves from the Duchess of Dekavu's court, and they'll tell you the place. Oh, fuck this. This is boring. Sound like I said black guy, but it's blacka. It was weird. Get out of the way, dickhead!
Once the gentleman is done, he should see me to retrieve his possessions.
You didn't say thank you or anything.
Once the gentleman is done, he should see me to retrieve his possessions.
What a dickhead! I should have got you whipped. You fuck. Alright, let's see what's in here.
Sharpened yet? Yes? Then transcribe. The true authority.
I mean, I'm a guest here, so it's not really stealing. It's like they want me to take this stuff. You know what I mean? What shall we come to Maria?
And the criminal underworld.
Whip books are like Witcher's fucking erection. Get off me, thingy.
They both display a similar
royal lineages of the North? This is stuff we're gonna need to know.
Falling behind.
You know what? I'll write the book myself. You'll need only prepare a clean draft.
Get off me. Trying not to find a sexy woman right now. Dude, that's when if Geralt farted right now, Yennefer would just appear out of nowhere. I swear to God this shit happens in real life. As soon as you need to, like, let it out, that's when the girl fucking appears. Like, God damn it. Don't tell me it doesn't happen to you. I know it happens to everybody. What the fuck? Goblet. Fucking dangerous golf. Fucking goblets.
Directly out of Nordling.
Oh my God, a new odd world's coming. Jesus, of Elder Races. I'll definitely read that at some point. No! I fucking knew it.
Geralt, that tunic.
She's hiding something.
Smashing.
Searcher.
Dying to take it off.
Searcher.
I'd consider that a proposition under different circumstances. One I might even take you up on.
Cocktease.
But we've matters to attend to.
Bitch.
Now do you understand why I'm at Emir's court?
No.
Mm-hmm. And seems we're in the same boat now. Ciri, she's really back? No chance he's mistaken?
Look, that's more or less what she looks like now.
Why don't you just fucking answer me? Why doesn't anybody answer me?
Our little witch has grown into a young lady.
She does look beautiful. Way better than that ugly fucking thing on the wall. You see that fucking pit? So, there are agents now? I'll say this, well, this is, leading to things, you know what I mean? Like, he's gonna be like, damn! And then Yen's gonna be like, oh! Or I could just say, so there are agents now. Damn!
How about that? She's grown up.
Yeah.
It's been years since you trained together at Kaer Morhen.
She doesn't seem jealous yet.
A great deal has changed.
Okay, we're okay, we're okay.
Whew. You haven't. Not a bit.
I missed those awkward compliments of yours. But let's focus on Ciri, all
right? Right. Emir said the Wild Hunt's after her. I'd find that hard to believe before what happened yesterday.
Yeah.
How did they track us down?
Because of me.
What?
You see, I've spent months searching for Ciri, using locating spells, haruspicy, geomancy, anything, really. I knew the Wild Hunt might sense it, perhaps even find me, but I thought I'd tricked them.
Well, guess you were wrong.
I've sensed them on my trail, hunting me, for some time. If not for you and Emir's soldiers, they'd have gotten what they were after. I can't risk another encounter like that. It's time to put away the magic, turn to more traditional methods. To the best tracker I know. You must find her, Geralt. Before the Wild Hunt does.
Right. What do they want? You know?
The Wild Hunt. What could it want from Ciri?
I've no clue, Geralt. Might have written them to ask, but I don't have their address. I know as much as you do. It must be about her blood. her gift.
Is this because I got it mixed
up? As for what the hunt wishes to do with that
killing
gift,
I... Killing the stink, one in the pink. It happened one time. Not to think I was about confused it, really. And drunk. God damn it.
So where's Ciri been seen exactly?
Better let that
exactly?
go.
In two places. Velen and Novigrad.
Okay.
The trail in Velen is most promising. You should make that your first stop.
Alright, so I'll go to
Ask
Novigrad.
Ask for a merchant named Hendrik at the inn at the crossroads.
Novigrad.
One of the Emperor's agents.
Novigrad.
He should get in touch with you.
Novigrad.
That's it? No passwords? Secret handshakes?
None. Sorry to spoil your fun. Aww. Your boyhood fantasies about the crafts of the trade.
You have a fucking
All we
chest.
Have in Novigrad are unconfirmed reports, rumors. But there you will have the help of our mutual acquaintance.
Okay.
Triss Merigold.
Oh, I was gonna say, you said that
Apparently
really bitterly.
Apparently she's got a cozy flat on the main square.
Sure she'll be delighted to see me. What about you? What will you do?
You look wrecked
I shall
about
sail
that.
For Skellige. There was a magic explosion there recently. Blew half a forest down.
Oh, shit.
I believe this had something to do with Ciri. I'll be in Caer Trold. Join me there once you've learned something.
Hey, why didn't you tell me anything earlier?
One thing before we go. Why didn't you contact me? Didn't need me? Didn't even want to see me?
I didn't want to spoil things. I'd heard you and Triss made a great couple.
Yen, I'd lost my memory.
Really? That's your excuse?
He did.
Let's drop it, all right?
That's funny.
It's not what you think, or it helped me understand how much I love you. I don't wish to hear it. Any of it.
All right, let's go. Don't even
Guess
say
this
that.
Means we need to split up again. Not my preference, but I understand. Clock's ticking.
It is indeed. So why don't I teleport you to Velen, get you there at once?
Not gonna happen. I'll go on horseback as soon as I can get changed.
Have it your way. Oh, and you really look quite dashing in black velvet.
Think so?
Whatever.
Maybe I can have some of my armor lined with it. Good luck, Yen.
Same to you. And if you wish to learn what's happened in the world while you and Vesemir roam the wilderness, talk to Ambassador Vaartra. That's him over there. And Geralt.
He didn't even look.
I know it's wartime, but try not to be a hero, all right? Just check those leads and come back to me in one piece.
What the fuck does that mean?
I shall be waiting.
That was a terribly awkward kiss. I know kissing's hard to do in video games, though. Come here. Come here.
Yes?
If I rush in there, I can go in that portal, but I don't want to. Do I? Fuck it!
I hate portals.
Huh? Did I just teleport or not? I did, but where the fuck am I? Or did I? It's like I went in and then right back out. Yeah, I'm in the same place. Load game, why did I leave? What the fuck, man? I went in that motherfucker. Did I do something wrong? Oh, we gotta hear this jackass.
Geralt and Yennefer were reunited. Something even more important Whoa. Happened in Vizima.
Look
at that. Geralt learned that Cirilla, his one-time ward, had returned from afar, and she was in danger. He was to find her at the Emperor's command and Yennefer's behest.
Huh. We won't be doing this all the time, don't worry. Huh? Oh, it didn't fucking... Oh, yeah, that. Fuck, she stopped me. Damn. Well, I did try. It won't let me. Unless there's like a use option? No, there isn't. It's gone. That is fucking cool though. Holy shit. Okay. Get the fuck out of here. Get my shit back. This is bullshit. Can I put my shit back on now? Some dumb shit. No. Fuck!
A shame I have no time.
The fuck am I going this way? It's a shame I have no time. Shut the fuck up. Alright, weirdo.
How might I serve the gentleman?
By returning my things.
Dickhead. was that?
Citrus and cloves.
Oh.
The fragrance will keep the gentleman's robes fresh.
I wonder why he smelled it.
Thanks, Bunches.
Bunches.
The Emperor is not known for his patience.
Thanks,
Sugar Tits. He wants his daughter back safe and sound. As soon as possible.
Yeah.
Right.
Mentioned something of the sort. So long.
Dickhead.
What are you doing?
Don't worry about what I'm doing. Fuck out of here. How do I get out of here? Ooh, you have a quest? This could be risky. A quest here? What is it? Wait, it's not you. Who is it? This guy? Nilfgaardian Nobleman. Oh, it's Gwyn. Go fuck yourself.
See ya.
I don't know how to fucking play. I know I said I'd learn, but I say a lot of things, and I probably will one day. Maybe.
Grand Vatkan.
I am going. Whatever. It's the fuck ass weird ass place. Fast travel. What the fuck? World map. Vizima. This is all I can do in Vizima. Suggested level 35. So are those the new places? This is world 19? 10? 5. We're not even fucking ready for Valen. 1. Wait, why is there a level 2 here? There's nothing here so far. That's weird. 16. I think this is DLC, right? I don't know. I think it is. It looks like it says the Dookie. The Dookie of Croissant. The Dookie of Croissant. I just had croissants this morning. I guess we can try Valen. Let's do it.
Geralt and Yennefer were reunited. Something even more important happened in Vizima.
Cut it.
Geralt